Some machines are built to fight. And then, there are machines built to strike terror to the heart of entire nations, silent, invisible, unstoppable, high above the clouds. A black shadow glides across the sky. You can't hear it, you can't see it, but by the time you realize it's there, the world below you is already in flames. An aerial phantom unleashed explosions that rocked Iranian bases this past June, and countless raids before it have instilled fear across the globe. This is the B-2, Spirit. But why does this strange black wing haunt even big guys like Russia and China? Why do their generals still whisper about it in the dead of night, knowing no radar can truly stop it? And what secrets lie within this phantom of the skies, still hidden from the public eye decades later? Stay with me, because by the end, you'll understand why the B-2 Spirit isn't just a bomber. It's the most mysterious and terrifying aircraft on Earth. The story begins in the shadows of the Cold War in the 1970s. The Soviet Union had built a fortress of steel and signals, a vast radar network. Endless missile batteries and interceptor jets prowling like wolves. For the United States, striking deep into Soviet territory seemed impossible. Every path was blocked. Every tactic was anticipated. Every advantage was neutralized, or was it? Because somewhere deep in secret laboratories, American engineers began to ask, what if, instead of building a bomber that was faster, higher, or tougher, we built one that couldn't be seen? The answer was the Advanced Technology Bomber Program, and from the silence of those black projects, something alien emerged. A design that discarded tails, fins, and all tradition, a seamless flying wing, a shadow stretching across the sky, a phantom that radar couldn't grasp. The B-2 Spirit looked closely, with a wingspan of 172 feet, it's as wide as a football field, yet on a radar screen, it's barely larger than a bird. Every curve is designed to scatter signals. Every surface is smooth to absorb. Waves every seam. Every panel is sealed like an artist's masterpiece to the human eye. It's a black blade slicing through the night to radar. It's nothing. And what's more terrifying than an enemy you can't even detect? Only 21 B-2 Spirits were ever built. Each one costs nearly $2 billion. Why so expensive? Because every detail has to be perfect. This isn't a machine you just fuel up and fly. It's a phantom that must be prepared like a ritual. A single scratch on its skin could betray it too. Radar. A single gap in its seams could unravel its magic, and so. Behind every flight are thousands of unseen hours crews working in silence, polishing, sealing, repairing. Ensuring the Phantom remains invisible, it's delicate. It's costly. But it works. And it works in ways that, to this day, keep big guys like Russia and China awake at night. Because when those bomb bay doors open, silence becomes thunder. Inside lies the power to rewrite wars the B-2 Spirit carries. Up to 40,000 pounds of weaponry, JDA missiles. Satellite guided, striking targets within mere feet, strategic nuclear bombs armored deterrents of apocalyptic might, and the massive ordnance penetrator. A bunker busting bomb so powerful it can destroy command centers buried deep within mountains. Tell me, if you were a general in Moscow or Beijing, would you ever feel safe knowing this phantom could appear above you and you'd never even see it coming? The B-2 Spirit has proven its power, Kosovo. 1999. Taking off from Missouri across the Atlantic. Obliterated Serbian command centers with pinpoint precision and returned home 30 hours nonstop to Afghanistan. 2001. It struck in silence, crippling Taliban strongholds. Iraq. 2003, its shadow fell over Baghdad, Libya. 2011, targets vanished overnight, erased before dawn. Every time, the same chilling pattern. No warning, no defense, only consequences. And then, a single terrifying thought, the Phantom was here. Now imagine this from the perspective of big guys like Russia and China. They pour billions into air defense systems, layers upon layers of radar, missile batteries stretching for miles, a shield to protect their nations. Yet the B-2 Spirit can slip through as if those defenses never existed. It can blind radar, destroy launch sites, cripple command bunkers, and open the gates for everything that follows. What good is a shield if the enemy can walk right through it? This is why the B-2 Spirit isn't just a bomber, it's a nightmare. A pathfinder, eh? Weapon that changes the rules of war. But what's it like to pilot such a Phantom? Pilots describe a strange loneliness. The cockpit glows softly, but outside is only endless black. You're alone, suspended between Earth and stars, commanding a machine that shouldn't exist, one pilot said. Flying the B-2 Spirit is like wielding a scalpel at 50,000 feet. Every move is precise. Every strike is deliberate. Not a sledgehammer, but a surgeon cutting out the heart of the enemy's defenses. And as you sit there, hands on the controls, you feel the weight of history. You're not just flying a plane, you're carrying a nation's secrets. But this Phantom comes at a cost. Perfection always does. The Beta Spirit is one of the most expensive aircraft in human history. Every flight hour costs over $150,000. It's stealth. Coating must be maintained like fine crystal. A single crack could expose it for every hour it soars. Dozens more are spent in hangars. Technicians in controlled environments work with brushes, resins, and sensors, restoring the Phantom to invisibility. That's why the B-2 Spirit is never used lightly when it flies. It's because something critical, something decisive, is at stake. Every mission is a message to the world. What happens next will shift the course of war, of course. Even Phantoms stumble. In 2008, AB-2 crashed in Guam due to a sensor error. A $1 billion went up in flames. A reminder that even the most mysterious machine is still mortal, but the legend endures. The remaining 20 still fly. Each one still terrifying. Each one still capable of appearing in the night without warning. And that's the heart of the nightmare. B-2 Spirit isn't just technology, it's psychology, it's fear given wings. Big guys like Russia and China can build more radar. They can invest in new missiles. They can pour money into copying stealth technology. But to this day, they haven't created a true Phantom like the B-2 Spirit. And deep down, they know it. Knowledge is the sharpest weapon of all, because the B-2 Spirit isn't just a bomber, it's a message, a declaration that America can strike anywhere, anytime, and there may be nothing you can do to stop it. The future is coming, the B-21. Raider is being built right now, cheaper, more efficient, even more advanced. It will carry the torch, but until then, the B-2 Spirit still rules the night sky. And as long as it does, the nightmare for big guys like Russia and China continues. Because what's more terrifying than an enemy you can't see? What's more dangerous than a Phantom you can't stop? And what's more mysterious than a machine that reshaped war yet still guards its secrets? The B-2 Spirit isn't just an aircraft. A shadow in the sky. A, it's a whisper in the dark. The silence before the storm. It's proof that peace is often kept, not with words, but with shadows. And those shadows still belong to America. That's why the B-2 Spirit is and will remain the worst nightmare of big guys like Russia and China. Thank you for watching Titan Defense. If this story gripped you, share your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe for more journeys to the world's most secretive weapons. And share this video with anyone who loves history, technology, and strategy. This is Titan Defense. What you've just seen is only a glimpse into the world of military technologies. Shadows. Far more terrifying secrets await. See you in the next. VideoWare will shock you even more.